Power 93.7 WBLK. I'm Yasmin Young. Inside the 2 to 6 takeover, and the star phone is ringing, bring, bring. She goes by the name of Karen Moore. She plays the role of the First Lady of the United States. Welcome.
Thank you so much, Yasmin. What's up, Buffalo?
So, it's exciting. We are approaching tonight the season finale. There's going to be two episodes of Tyler Perry's The Oval, where you play Victoria Franklin, First Lady of the United States. What has that experience been? Because that's not just a normal role, you know. That's a very distinguished role in the sense of you are playing something that most of us will never be.
Yeah, it's been really interesting, actually. I always get the question whether the character is based on any one of our previous first ladies, and the answer is a resounding no. She's a very much a fictional character, but it's been crazy because yes, Victoria is this distinguished woman, and she has been blessed with the opportunity of being the FLOTUS, but she's also a whole handful. So it's, you know, her volatility is a lot to ingest, and you know, I can't imagine that any other first lady would behave in the manner that Victoria does. But that's what makes her so special.
Now, I know you said that it wasn't based on any first lady, but as you were preparing for this role, did you look back at any first ladies to maybe just kind of get that inspiration for playing the role of Victoria?
The only inspiration I sought from previous first ladies was their posture and their poise.
Okay.
You know, so I wanted to, because appearances are very, very important to Victoria, I wanted to make sure that she had as much polish as possible. And so that is the only reference point I took from previous first ladies.
Okay, so for people who may be late to the party and they haven't been watching the season, just give us a synopsis of all of the, you said it a little earlier, okay, she's first lady, but there's a lot of drama, a lot of scandal, a lot that goes on in this story.
Right, well, you know, The Oval, like you said, for the people who are late to the party, I mean, you had to catch up on BET Plus, but it's a story of a family that's been placed in the White House by people of power. And it also highlights the personal side and everyday lives of the staff who run the inner workings of the White House. So it's an upstairs, downstairs type story. It pulls back the curtain on what we imagine could potentially, hopefully not, happen
with the
White House family. And then it follows the staffers home, and they have their own separate storyline, which is crazy in and of itself.
Right, absolutely. And you guys got renewed for a second season, so congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. We're so excited about that.
Okay, so let's talk about the season finale tonight. So we've got two episodes, 24 Hours and One of Us, that are going to be airing tonight at 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time on BET. What can we expect?
Well, the last episode, 123, Victoria finds Ellie in the office, in the Oval Office. And so we're going to see what happens with regards to her encountering Ellie in the office with her husband, because she already suspected that there may have been something going on between the two of them. So we'll see how that story unfolds. And Donald, the chief of staff, and Diane, you know, they are going to have an interesting exchange, because, you know, Diane has accused Ellie of something that she may or may not have done, and she found a certain pair of yellow panties, and we'll see what happens with that.
Listen, I'm all here for drama and scandal on TV. As long as it's not in my life, I'm good in watching it on TV. So I love it. Okay, Tyler Perry's The Oval, the season finale is tonight, Wednesday, July 22nd, 9 p.m. on BET. There's going to be back-to-back episodes. Now, before I let you go, I know that you're also a singer. Are you working on any new projects musically?
Not currently, but eventually I think I would like to get back into the studio. And if not back into the studio, maybe some musical theater is something that is very near and dear to my heart. It's where I started. And so I'd love to get back to that at some point.
Awesome. Well, Karen, we appreciate you on giving us a little sneak peek of what to expect tonight. Tyler Perry's The Oval. Don't miss it. And you can catch up on BET Plus if you are late to the party. We appreciate you taking the time to join us here in Buffalo.
Thank you so much, Yasmin. It's been a pleasure.